channel. This is Jen.
Hey.
She has a channel. It'll be down below. We just finished filming the makeup tag questions thing over on her channel, and that'll be linked down below, possibly on her face, if I can figure that out. We'll see. But right now, we're gonna do the what's in my makeup bag. Yeah, we're just gonna show you what's in our makeup bags, and it'll be fun. So, let's get into it. You can go first.
Okay, so this is just a Sephora bag. I got it for Christmas, and I guess, yeah, okay, the first product. The first product that I have is the MAC Studio Sculpt SPF 15 foundation, and yeah, I got this not too long ago, and I really like it. It's nice.
That's good. Yeah. My bag is from Cotton On. I got it for like $3 because it was on sale, and since you pulled out foundation, just kidding, I'm simple at the top thing. My foundation's on the bottom. This is the Simple Sensitive Skin Experts Replenishing Rich Moisturizer. I got as like a sample thing. Ah, there it is. You can see it. It's like a sample thing from Walgreens.
The next thing is a concealer, and this is the Master Conceal Camouflaging Concealer by Maybelline, and this is in light medium. And it's just, I don't know, it's a really, really good concealer for any like blemishes that you have. And yeah, it's very brightening. I like it.
Since I'm all over the place now that I showed my moisturizer, the next thing is my NYX Matte Finish Long Lasting Setting Spray that I use every day. I prefer, like, I actually got this and then I got the Urban Decay one, but I don't really see the difference, so I just use this one because it's cheaper.
Alright, the next thing I have is the Maybelline Age Rewind Under Eye Concealer, and I just got this, like, 2 days ago, maybe.
Oh, really?
And yeah, it's really awesome. I love it. I'm really surprised that I haven't gotten it sooner, but yeah, it's pretty cool.
Okay, I have a beauty blender, but I'm gonna show the next thing because I feel like I have more in my bag than you.
It's so, okay.
The next thing is the Malinogelis Mojito Lip Balm, and I got that and an Ipsy.
Nice. The next thing I have is the Tarte Smooth Operator Amazonian Clay Tinted Pressed Finishing Powder. That's a mouthful.
Right.
But it's just a really good powder for setting. It doesn't really add any more like cakiness like to your face like
Ingrid
most powders do. But yeah, it's pretty cool.
My powder is the Rimmel London Stay Matte Long Lasting Press Powder in translucent, and it's almost gone, and that really upsets me because I need to get a new one.
Love that stuff.
Oh, it's so nice.
Okay, the next thing I have is the Too Faced Chocolate Soleil Medium Deep Matte Bronzer. Oh my gosh.
I have it in my palette.
Mm-hmm.
I have that in a palette. I love that so much. Oh my gosh.
Chocolate. It smells like chocolate, literally, and it's amazing. So, yeah.
Speaking of Too Faced, I have the Too Faced Natural Matte eyeshadow collection thing, and it's super great, and I love it. And I talked about this in my haul, and you should get this.
This thing is kind of stupid because I don't really do my brows because I have bangs, but I don't know, those days when I just want to do my brows even though they barely show, I have the e.l.f. eyebrow kit.
I've seen that.
And yeah, it's just in medium, and it's really nice. I mean, the gel, the brown gel is really, it's good.
Good to know. Okay, speaking of brows, I'm just accidentally actually going at the same thing. So this is the Maybelline New York, it's one of their expert wear eyeshadow quads. I've had this as long as I've had makeup. Which I'm sure that's bad or whatever, I don't really care. But I use this color right here for my brows, and I don't really use the other colors, like, ever. Like, sometimes I mix them, but that's it. It keeps falling off. But yeah, so I use that for my brows.
The next thing that I have is the MAC Painterly Paint Pot. I feel like everybody and their mothers has heard of this, at least.
Oh, yeah.
And yeah, I always use this on my lids as like a primer before I put on any other shadows. So yeah, it's good.
I'm gonna show two things again because one of them's a brush, but I have the e.l.f. Kabuki face brush that I use for like the pressing powder under my eyes, and then the CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous Fresh Complexion in foundation in 115, and it's almost gone, but it's been almost gone for a while now, so oh well.
Okay, the next thing, it's kind of worn off, but it is the They're Real mascara, which we talked about a bunch in my in the 20 questions video, which, yeah, will be linked down below.
This thing's amazing. I have the full size at home, but I didn't bring it with me to her house. But it's
awesome.
It's amazing. I love that.
It's a miracle product.
I have so many sample size things in here. This is a sample of What's Up highlighter by Benefit. And it usually comes in a stick, but this one's cream and I'm wearing it today. But yeah, it's just a little highlighter.
The next thing I have, it's worn off again, but it's the Stila Stay All Day Waterproof Liquid Eyeliner. So I don't know. It's pretty good. I use it for my winged liner all the time. So
I have two things by the Balm. But I have the Balm Hawaii Driver's License Face Palette, which looks like this. I literally use it all the time because I use this to set the thing that you put underneath your eyeshadow, primer, and then I use the other colors on occasion. I don't think I've ever used that blush, but I use the eyeshadows. And then I also have the Mini Nude Eyeshadow from the Nude Dude Palette in Flirty. And this color is just gorgeous.
I need to get more of the Balm. I really want to do that. And then the next thing that I have in my bag are just some travel brushes in case I need to take my bag on the go with me. I just have some brushes in here. So I just have a face brush, an eyeshadow brush, and then a liner brush. And these are all from Eco.
Okay, so I have two concealers because I have the Maybelline Fit Me and 10 for under my eyes. And then I use the Neutrogena MicroClear Technology Skin Clearing Blemish Concealer for when I have big giant red dots on my face. I've only had to use this a few times, but I just picked this up randomly. I was at Walmart with Tyler because I was like having acne issues and I needed new concealer, so it's got both.
The next thing I have is pretty like basic, but it's just the regular chapstick. I like to put this on before I put on any lip color, so yeah. Pretty good.
My next product is a blush, and it's the Blush Supt Blush in a Plum by Lancome. And I actually had someone give this to me last year, and it's great, and I love it, and it's
what I like it. The last thing that I have is my Lorac Pro Matte Palette, and I'll show it. It's so pretty. I love it. Yeah, my mom and I use this a ton, so
that's a good palette.
It's awesome.
Okay, so I have a few more things, so I'm just gonna speed do this. This is a eyeshadow, Pop Goes the Eyeshadow by Elizabeth Mott in Champagne, and I use this to set my cream highlight and then just to highlight in general. It's beautiful. I have a mini of the Hoola by Benefit bronzer thing. I have the regular size at home. And then I have the Maybelline Master Graphic by iStudio Winged Eyeliner. The Urban Decay 24/7 Velvet Black Blend and Matte Pencil. And I use this for like my waterlines and stuff. The e.l.f. Matte Lip Color in Tea Rose, which is what I'm wearing today. Four more things. Brush for my brows. I don't even remember where this came from. A Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer from Ipsy, I think. And then the Hoola, Do the Hoola, which is like the liquid Hoola. And lastly, Rimmel London Water, it's the Kohl Scandalize Waterproof in something new, 005 Nude. And that is what is in my makeup bag, but that was a lot. But yeah, that's what's in my bag. You can go check out her videos and her channel, and it'll be linked down below. The video we did together and also her channel will be linked down below. Check out my latest vlog. Check out my latest video. Those will be linked down below. And make sure you check out my social media. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys tomorrow in a vlog. Bye, guys.